So I've been doing hatha, hopper, fusion yoga just to really improve my strength and focus and meditation and breathing for swimming. I've also been thinking about picking it up when I go to college because I think it would really, really help me handle any stress, negative thoughts, things like that. But as far as for swimming, it really helps me work on my breath. And I like the breath to flow movement in the poses because it's like one thing at a time kind of thing.
So how was yoga today?
Relaxing, and it was good because I had negative thought on my mind, and it was good time to let a negative thought go. And it was really, it was a miracle how the instructor said let your negative thoughts go when I was doing it that hat.
So Matt, what happened today?
I ripped my pants. Don't wear board shorts, I guess. Or wear better ones. There it is. I have to wear a towel.
What posture were you doing when that happened?
I was doing like some seated thing where I don't know what that's called. Oh.